shoulder is kind of off weight. I never get a chance to show my body off. I worked so hard and I suffered so much to get down to my old weight. You know, I can never get here. All the diets I took, I had to do some moving and eating, some horrible stuff. You know what I mean? But here I am. And I'm very happy. I did this to get a good Christian wife, and I got nothing but drama. Psychopath, man, and creatures, fallen angels, I mean, you name it, shebang it. If I had a gun, I'd bang it, I'll tell you that. I ain't talking sexy either. I'll tell you, if there's a way to shoot them, I can make some holy bullets, just bam, like throw some missiles through their damn evil head, you know, because I'm so sick of these creatures. What are they around me for? I don't want nothing to do with them. This shit hasn't been my life. They did horrible stuff to me. I don't know if there's any really humans on this planet now. If they're just around there freaks, I can see them, and I see them. That is a device you can get a war. You see these fucking freaks, these fallen angels. You can see them with a black light. I'm gonna tell everybody. I'm telling everybody. You see fallen angels with a black light. They're shooting everybody with nanotech. Smart dust. Hello. Operation Jade Hill. If I could, I'd rip their throat out. You know? Love to kill me a fallen angel and bring it back home, you know, to heaven. I can put it on the wall as a trophy. Oh, that'd be so sweet. Tastes like candy.